And White on the floor. Derek White had a terrific game four. He was a key factor, part of that four-man lineup for Boston that has been so good. 35 seconds remaining in the first. Tatum. And had it knocked out of his hands. That'll be Bucks ball.
Against guys other than Horford and Grant Williams, he's challenged, Ime Udoka's challenged the other guys to be better, but Derek White.
With no size around him, and now Giannis right back, misses. Tatum on the run out. Tatum hangs and finishes with a foul!